Hello viewers, you are welcome back to Aso Rock Vibes TV, and in today's video I'll be talking about the top 10 richest musicians in Nigeria 2021 and their net worth. This list is definitely the most accurate list you have seen so far. So guys, if you want to know the richest musicians in Nigeria, please stick around and watch this video till the end. Also, don't forget to subscribe and like this video for the YouTube algorithm. The number 10 richest musician in Nigeria 2021 is Phyno, and he has a net worth of $9 million. Chibuzor Nelson Azubike, better known as Phyno, is a Nigerian rapper, singer, songwriter and record producer. He was born on the 9th of October 1986 in Enugu State, Nigeria. Phyno began his music career in 2003 as a music producer, and he is renowned for rapping in Igbo language. Phyno has several multi-million naira endorsement deals, including one with TomTom, Glow, Guinness and Monster Energy Drink. Phyno charges between 4 to 6 million naira per shows. Currently, he has a net worth of $9 million, which is about 4.5 billion Nigerian naira. The number 9 richest musician in Nigeria 2021 is Peter and Paul Okoye, and they have a net worth of $10 million each. Peter and Paul Okoye are twin brothers who are also the members of the now defunct music band P-Square. They formed the group in 2003, and in 2017, they went their separate ways due to some unresolved family issues. They both own a mansion in Ikoyi, Lagos State. Apart from music, they indulge in other businesses. They both own a clothing line. Peter also owns a gambling company. But in terms of music and numbers of streams, Paul is far ahead. Peter is Mr. P and Paul is Rude Boy. At the time of making this video, their fans are still hoping they could release a song together, and they are worth $10 million each, which is $20 million. And if you convert it to our local currency, it's about 10 billion Nigerian naira. The number 8 richest musician in Nigeria 2021 is Timaya, and he has a net worth of $10 million. Timaya is a Nigerian singer, songwriter and entrepreneur. He was born on the 15th of August 1977 in Port Harcourt, Rivers State, but hails from Bayelsa State. Timaya's solo career began in 2005 after the release of Dem Mama, which was a track in his debut album titled True Story, which was released in 2006. Timaya also has several multi-million naira endorsement deals, including one with Hennessy and Globacom. He owns a $1 million mansion in Lekki, Lagos, and aside music, he is rumored to own several filling stations in Nigeria. Currently, he is worth $10 million, which when converted to our local currency, it's about 5 billion Nigerian naira. The number 7 richest musician in Nigeria is Olamide, and he has a net worth of $12 million. Olamide Adedeji, popularly known as Olamide Bado, is a Nigerian hip-hop recording artist. He was born on the 15th of March 1989 in Bariga, Lagos State, Nigeria. He records his music mainly in Yoruba and Pidgin English. In 2011, he released his debut album titled Rhapsody, Other Coded Tunes Records. Currently, he is the CEO of YBNL Nations, where he has signed several artists, including Fireboy DML, Lil Kesh, and Adekunle Gold. He has signed several multi-million naira endorsement deals, including one with Monster Energy Drink and Itel Mobile. Currently, he has a net worth of $12 million, which when converted to our local currency, it's about 6 billion Nigerian naira. The number 6 richest musician in Nigeria 2021 is Burna Boy, and he has a net worth of $12.5 million. Burna Boy is a Nigerian singer and songwriter. He was born on the 2nd of July 1991 in Port Harcourt, Rivers State. He has won several awards, including the BET Best International Act Award 2019 and 2020 edition. And also, his 4th studio album, African Giant, got nominated for the Grammys as Best World Album. Even his latest album, Twice as Tall, got him a Grammys nominations too. Let's hope he brings it home this time. He has several endorsement deals with top brands, including Pepsi and Star Lager Beer. Currently, he is worth $12.5 million, which when converted to our local currency is about 6.25 billion naira. The number 5 richest musician in Nigeria is D'Banj, and he has a net worth of $14 million. Oladapo Daniel Oyebanjo, popularly known as D'Banj, is a Nigerian singer, songwriter, and entrepreneur. He was born on the 9th of June 1980 in Zaria, Kaduna State. D'Banj was the co-owner of the now defunct Mohit, and after the separation, he started his own record label, D'Banj Records. He has signed several endorsement deals, including one with Globacom and Heritage Bank. D'Banj owned a mansion in Ikoyi, Lagos, that worth over $1 million. D'Banj is worth $14 million, and when converted to our local currency, it's about 7 billion Nigerian naira. And number 4, we have Twobaba, and he has a net worth of $16 million. Innocent Ujayi Dibia, better known as Twobaba or Two-Face, is a Nigerian singer, songwriter, record producer, activist, and entrepreneur. He was born on the 18th of September 1975 in Jos, Plateau State, Nigeria, but he hails from Benue State, Nigeria. Before July 2014, his stage name was Two-Face Idibia. He owns several investments, including a nightclub and a very massive farmland in Otukpo, Benue State, Nigeria. Also, he has several endorsement deals, including one with Oraimo and Guinness. Currently, he has a net worth of $16 million, which when converted to our local currency is about 8 billion Nigerian naira. Number 3, we have Don Jazzy, and he has a net worth of $20 million. Michael Collins Ajare, better known as Don Jazzy or Don Baba J, is a Nigerian record producer, songwriter, entrepreneur, and philanthropist. He co-founded the now defunct Mohit Records in 2004. Following its closure, he set up Maven's Record in 2012. Don Jazzy was born on the 26th of November 1982 in Umuahia in Abia State, Nigeria, but he hails from Delta State. In 2011, Don Jazzy was employed by Kanye West as a producer at Very Good Beats. Currently, he has several endorsement deals with top brands, including Betway and Globacom. He owns several mansions in Lekki, including a new one he just acquired for over 300 million naira. Currently, he has a net worth of $20 million, which when converted to our local currency, it's about 10 billion Nigerian naira. Number 2 on this list, you have Wizkid, and he has a net worth of $25 million. Wizkid is a Nigerian singer and songwriter. He was born on the 16th of July 1990 in Surulere, Lagos State, Nigeria. He rose to fame after the release of Hola At Your Boy, which is the lead single from his debut album, Superstar. Currently, Wizkid has signed several multi-million dollar endorsement deals with top brands, including Pepsi, UBA Bank, C-Rock, and Tecno Mobile. Currently, he has a net worth of $25 million, making him the second richest musician in Nigeria. If you convert $25 million to our local currency, it's about 12.25 billion Nigerian naira. And the richest musician in Nigeria 2021 is Davido, and he has a net worth of $30 million. David Adedeji Adeleke, better known as Davido or OBO the Baddest, is an American-born Nigerian singer, songwriter, record producer, entrepreneur, and philanthropist. He was born on the 21st of November 1992 in Atlanta, Georgia, USA. Davido gained his first recognition after the release of his debut single titled Back When, which features superstar rapper Nato C, but things became very big after the release of his second single titled Dami Duro. Currently, Davido has signed several endorsement deals with top brands including Pepsi, MTN, AccessBet, Infinix, Penec, and several others. Davido owns several mansions within and outside Africa, including a $1.5 million Banana Island mansion. He is worth a whopping $30 million, making him the richest musician musician in Nigeria. And when you convert that figure to our local currency, you will have about 15 billion Nigerian naira. Thank you so much for watching this video to the end. You are the best and see you next time. Please don't forget to subscribe to this channel, turn on notification and give this video a thumbs up. Also, please tell me what you feel about this list in the comment section. And also tell me who your favorite singer is. See you next time. Peace out. Let's go.